And in 2020, may one of our prayers be that we will have more young people filling the pews in this church. Amen?
Amen.
Today, our scripture reading comes from Romans chapter 4, verses 21 and 22. And being fully convinced that what he had promised, he was also able to perform. And therefore, it was accounted to him for righteousness. And may a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.